Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Alyssa and I'm very happy to see you here today. Today, I thought I was gonna try and be a little crafty, which not really my strong suit, but I tried it anyways and I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. So I don't know if you guys noticed, but when I did my very first spring cleaning video, I did the bedroom. One thing that really bothered me when I was cleaning is that it was painfully obvious that I had nothing on this back wall here that my bed goes on. Obviously, it is the biggest wall in my bedroom, and it's the focal point of the bedroom because that's where the bed is, and there was nothing there. Nothing really stood out of what I wanted to go above my bed. I found some things in Target, but they were too expensive. They're like 50 bucks, and I was like, bought on a budget, I'm not gonna spend that kind of money. So what I decided to do, I have been watching a lot of DIY home decor videos on YouTube lately. It's been like my favorite pastime recently, and a lot of them use the marble contact paper. A lot of them had very like minimalistic Tumblr themes. It really inspired me. First of all, I love marble because I'm a millennial girl, okay? Of course I love rose gold, of course I love marble.
Guilty, whatever.
And yeah, I guess that's kind of where my inspiration came from. I wanted it to be very, like, modern Scandinavian style? I guess that's what I'm aiming for. But I got this frame from the dumpster at my old apartment. I like the shape of it. I wasn't too keen on the color. It was like a reddy, brassy, goldish, streaky, antique looking thing. Which people made fun of me because I found that frame in the dumpster, okay? I'm a dumpster diver and I'm proud. I have no shame. I have my standards though when it comes to dumpster diving. Anything that has fabric on it is not fair game. Anything that's like wood, plastic, or metal, oh, that's definitely fair game because you can clean it, you know? You don't have to worry about creepy crawlies or anything. And then I took the wine box lids and I put marble contact paper over them. So all I have to do is just take it off the wall, cover it in the paper, and put it back up. Easy peasy, right? Kind of. I'm that person at Christmas when you're trying to wrap presents and you end up getting like tape, like handcuffed to yourself. And this is like a giant piece of tape. Like I really kind of struggled trying to figure out what I was doing. And then printing the black and white quote on the correct size paper and then hanging it in the black frame in the middle of the larger frame. But yeah, overall, I'm super happy. Now every single wall has something on it. So that's what I'm gonna show you is how I achieved this Scandinavian modern aesthetic that I got going on behind me. Enjoy!
Back in Colorado, baby, 17 years we were childish playing. We had time to make good night. We pushed back all our problems daily, Polaroid shots in the mountains, baby. We had time to make good night. So we were high, we had a radio, love. Said we'd never, ever, ever let it go. Nah, and I'm right. We were perfect as fuck, making dreams about our lives up in the stars. Yeah, yeah, babe. Don't you ever go, don't you ever go, darling. Cause you're all that I know, you're all that I know. Why did you change your mind and end the thing? And now I'm on my own, now I'm on my own. Maybe I'll call you on the phone, call you on the phone. Maybe I just won't call. Cause I'm over it, yeah, yeah, babe. Someday I'll be patient, baby. Maybe our minds wouldn't be that AC. We'd have time to make good nights. Look back through our rearview mirror. Saturday lights couldn't get much clearer. We had time to make good nights. We were high, we had a radio, love. We said we'd never, ever, ever let it go. Nah, and I'm right. We're perfect as fuck, faking dreams about our lives up in the stars. Yeah, yeah, babe. Yeah, yeah, babe. Don't you ever go, don't you ever go, darling. Cause you're all that I know, you're all that I know. Why did you change your mind and end the night? And now I'm on my own, now I'm on my own. Maybe I call you on the phone, call you on the phone. Maybe I just won't call, cause I'm over. Oh, I feel the days, I feel the days.